I think this is Ross map. So we left the from Sona for road connection.
Keep left.
But the Ross map is super nice map. Very high quality. And the latest version is 1.81, but this is not the, this is the version 1.90, not official. It's an adapted version for the Euro Truck Simulator that connect in St. Petersburg. And the from Sona four road connections, that's two connections to this 1.9 Ross map, not official. But I think the Russian open spaces that should make a road connection to the defaults. The default Euro Truck.
Keep left and then turn left.
Without Ross map.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
Yes, but there should be like turn more than left. 500 different AI cars and trucks and buses. And more than 500 different trailer textures. So it should be a lot to look. But this car is, this is a ladder, this is part of the scenery. Yes, I cannot read this, but many of the cities have no name like this one. It have only street sign with names like this, but it have no name on the map. Well, I think cars like this, this is scenery cars, that's not AI cars, I think. I don't think the AI cars, they're pulling over and park and drive again. I don't think they do that. Yes. It would be nice to have a small house. Yes, we need to sleep. Should maybe do it just here. Let's break. Yes, not too late. Bus stop. Yes, should maybe drive a little bit more. No, I think we have to sleep there. Yes, we have a place to sleep there, but I think that's maybe too far away.
Let's go.
But we can try. Road work, but we should maybe just sleep here, but that's too late. nice houses. No, I think cars like this, this is a part of the scenery. It's not AI cars that have pull in and stop, I don't think so. Yes, this sound is a warning that we need to sleep. The map have a lot of hidden roads too. There's one to the right, gravel roads, dirt roads. We have another road here.
Go straight on.
Very high quality map, and we're still in Russia, just on the Rus map. So we have to pretend all this is Russia. We are still in Russia, so of course we can drive from the Russian open spaces, Russian city, to another Russian city on the Rus map. Do that, and I have Russian AI traffic. Got the Jazzy Cat, the Russian traffic pack. Should work on this map. Yes, we have the sports traffic mania, the sports cars. Just upgraded from to newer version, did that tonight, and the classic cars, and I did upgrade the classic cars pack, and I did upgrade the painted truck traffic pack by Jazzy Cat. I think that was version 8.9. Break here. No traffic. So let's just drive this 57 something. But why should we do that? We need to sleep. Download to something to the radio, some Russian internet radio station. To download that, I have that, but that's because of the copyright to YouTube. Yes, I did hit that car, sorry, but a little bit hurry, we need to sleep. Time for that. 2,700 kilometers left to Kazakhstan.
Keep left and then turn left.
Okay, we have a place to sleep just to the right.
Turn
left.
Let's
see that. Let's go sleep there. Let's see that. Okay.
Finding a new route.
Let's go there. Let's get around here. Parking 500 meters. Okay, I did not think about that, because you cannot... You have to drive the other lanes. Yes, but we can maybe sleep there. Yes, we can sleep here.
Keep left. Reroute.
Place to sleep here. That's for cars. Okay, there.
Get ready to turn left.
No, but we have another place to sleep. Yes, there.
Turn left.
Very good. No, that was not good. That was a mistake to drive here. Yes, so why now? What now? Get around. This is a... Just drive around here.
let's find a new route.
There's not many drive here.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Let's go, we have another truck stop here. Yes, but we need to drive around somewhere. Yes, we need to look, I think I totally made, okay, we have to drive around there, yes. Something like that. Of course, we just drive there. Yes, that's Luga. Yes, we can drive to my garage in Luga.
Drive safe.
Yes, I have pedal to the metal. Heavy cargo.
Keep left.
Let's keep left. I think this is St. Petersburg. But I don't know if the
get ready to turn left.
If it is the Ross map St. Petersburg or the Eurotruck St. Petersburg, I don't know. But I think it was the Eurotrucks. I'm not sure.
Turn left.
Could be the Ross map St. Petersburg.